हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज पूजा। यह मैथ्स ऑफ स्टैंडर्ड 5। सो स्टूडेंट्स, वी हैव स्टडीड इन आवर प्रीवियस क्लास कॉमन फैक्टर्स, कॉमन मल्टीपल्स, प्राइम नंबर, कंपोजिट नंबर, इवन नंबर, ऑड नंबर। ओके, सो नाउ वी हैव टेस्ट ऑफ डिविजिबिलिटी। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन यू डिविजिबिलिटी बाई सम प्राइम नंबर्स। सो फर्स्टली स्टूडेंट्स, आई वॉन्ट टू एक्सप्लेन और इंट्रोड्यूस प्राइम नंबर। ओके, सो वट डू यू मीन बाई प्राइम नंबर्स? प्राइम नंबर मीन्स अ काउंटिंग नंबर अदर देन वन। ओके, अ काउंटिंग नंबर इज अ प्राइम नंबर इफ इट हैज़ नो फैक्टर्स अदर देन वन एंड इट सेल्फ। ओके, फॉर एग्जाम्पल यू कैन टेक 2, 3, 5, 7, 11, 13, 17, 19। ओके, इट इज एक्सेट्रा, ऑल दिस नंबर्स आर प्राइम नंबर। ओके, सो नेक्स्ट आवर सब टॉपिक हियर, कंपोजिट नंबर। कंपोजिट नंबर, व्हाट डू यू मीन बाई कंपोजिट नंबर? जस्ट लाइक दिस, काउंटिंग नंबर विच आर नॉट प्राइम आर कंपोजिट नंबर्स। ओके, कंपोजिट नंबर्स हैव एट लीस्ट वन फैक्टर अदर देन वन एंड द नंबर इट्सेल्फ। जस्ट लाइक 4, 6, 9, 8, ऑल दिस नंबर्स आर कंपोजिट नंबर। You can see here, what 4? How many factors does 4 have? Yes, 1, 2, 4, means at least 3 factors. That means this is composite number. Next our subtopic is 4 prime numbers. Okay, which is going to discuss 2 different numbers may or may not have a common factor other than 1. Okay, just like this, 12 and 25 have no common factor other than 1. So 12 and 25 we can say that what? Co-prime numbers. Okay, now come on the point to students, divisibility by some prime numbers. So what do you mean by prime numbers? All of you very well about prime numbers, composite number, co-prime number. Very good. Okay, let's come ahead. So our first prime number, and we can say that the smallest prime number is 2. So divisibility by 2 is our first divisibility rule. So what is the divisibility rule of 2? So we can say that a number is divisible by 2 if the ones place is even. Okay, means if the given number has even ones place, then the number is divisible by 2. That is 0, 2, 4, 6, or 8. Example 80, 732, 444, 9622. So students, we can see that what? All these numbers have even number ones place. Okay, so ones place given here 0. Okay, ones place in the second number 2, which is even number. 4444 means ones place given here 4, which is also even number. 9622, 2 is even number, means ones place given here even number in 9622, means all these numbers are even, sorry, divisibility divisible by 2. Okay, next if you have one question, what? So that 732 and 444 are divisible by 2. Okay, but 1047 is not divisible by 2, means you have to show this. Okay, so how to solve such type of questions, how to solve? So students, firstly you have to write what the digit in the ones place of the given number. So in the solution we can write such type, the digit in the ones place of 732 is 2, which is even number, so the number is divisible by 2. Okay, just like this, 444 ones place of the given number is even number, so 444 or the given number is divisible by 2. Okay, any doubt students? I think you have no any doubt. So come ahead. Divisibility by 3 means a number is divisible by 3 if the sum of its digits is divisible by 3. Means we have to add all these digits of the given number. Okay, so from example we can see here, 735 means 1's place 5, 10's place 3, and 100 place 7. So 7 plus 3 plus 5, that is 15. 15 is absolutely, yes, completely divisible by 3. So the whole number is divisible by 3. Okay. And students, you can take another example. Okay. Yes. Another example, we can take 3, 7, yes, 2. Okay. You can check this. What? 372 is divisible by 3 or not? Obviously, 372 is divisible by 3. Because 3 plus 7 plus 2, sum up these digits are divisible by 3. So the whole number is divisible by 3. Okay. Okay, students, now it's enough for today's class. Thank you. Bye-bye.